when I look back on the film, it's unbelievable. And the stuff he got from me. I mean, I guess any actor who had 100 takes would get some good stuff, but